Good books are living gods. Their worship brings instant light and joy. Pandit Shriram Sharma Acharya. Book title, Swadhyay Mandalon Ki Sthapna Kalpvriksha Ka Aropan. Establishing of good books reading clubs is akin to planting a Kalpvriksha, a tree that provides everything to those in its shelter. What is the reason that today's society is disoriented? Why is there an atmosphere of despair, discouragement all around? In a way, love and cooperation, etc., seems to have dried down in people. There is an atmosphere of selfishness, arrogance, jealousy, in an environment full of venomous thoughts. Although people are getting educated, the basic values of life are somehow being bypassed. The biggest reason for this is lack of moral literacy. How to change these prevalent negative traits in people? The time has come to bring about a revolutionary change in thoughts at a mass scale. But one often thinks, how is this possible when the atmosphere all around is so venomous? Thus comes the need of doing an almost urgent one on establishing Swadhyay, study for self centers where people can reach out, come in touch with high quality literature which teaches how to include good moral values as a way of life. Self-study at these centers are done to provide life, the solutions to solve life problems and consequent upliftment. The author of this book is a great writer and one who envisioned that good quality literature can mobilize people and can uplift any individual, society, or nation as a whole. He wrote more than 3,200 books on each and every topic of life and insisted to make Swadhyay Mandal study groups to conduct Swadhyay self-studies in temples or Shakti beats, in small and large groups that can motivate people towards a worthy, truthful life away from all kinds of miserable difficulties. Some excerpts from the book are: solution to current problems and to ascertain the bright future, much attention has to be paid in refining the thought process and uplifting the personalities in society in the same way as efforts are being made for promotion of all kinds of modernity. Page number 4, first paragraph. It seems that the task is impossible. It feels difficult to give right direction and influencing such a large mass of people. But the solution is not that difficult. A twinkling lamp can give light in complete darkness. Even a small number of willing and determined people that emerge from among the awakened souls can stand in the front row and take charge. Page number 8, second paragraph. To bring about the much-needed change throughout thought revolution, the easiest solution is that more and more people read the low-cost, accessible but good high-quality literature full of practical thoughts, moral values. It will bring changes in people's mindset if it is done in an organized and elaborate way. Page 11, last paragraph. Some topics covered in the book are: self-study of errors, literature for awakening, starting foundation of grand construction, book reading clubs, small institute of wisdom, and life force of wisdom institutions, 5-point program. Thank you.